For the past 2 years, Melbourne City Wrestling has been my home. MCW gave me the platform to grow, the platform to become impressive, but I feel as though I've accomplished everything I set out to do in Australia. So it's time for me to spread my wings and go on to bigger and better things.
Never said it was fair, but still I never knew fear. Not in a million years could you tell me that I'd be here. I just talked off that leer, my life on another tier. Lifting glasses for cheers, keep that hating out my ear. From country living to country skipping, this would drive you crazy. Check the rate that they pay me, a giant could never slay me. Money never a maybe, but never forgot my roots. I heard that the top is lonely, I wonder if it's the truth. So I'm just climbing, paid off rhyming, now I'm shining. Could be blind, it ain't too much. But right here is where you could find it. This ain't new, classic. Ain't this what you needed? I'm what amazing look like. Now recognize it when you see it.
Know where I wanna be, but I'm far from home. Just trying to make it on my own. And unless it's any calls, I don't answer phones. This is the line that I walk alone. Ain't no going back now. Don't know where I'm at now. Ain't no going back now. This is the line that I walk alone. Ain't no going back now.
And I have a lot of people to thank, especially my best friend right here, who has been the best support system. So I just want to say thank you.
Indi and I started out in this business at the same time. But in 2018, she blew up and she got a hell of a lot of opportunities. And I got absolutely nothing for it.
We've gotten to a point now where she's been offered this one big opportunity, and I haven't. And if I can't have that right now, I swear to God, she can't either.
So I've been waiting for the right time, and I waited until it meant the most to her. And everything was coming together for her, and I took it away from her.
We were sharing a beautiful moment, and Steph DeLander has just ruined it and put her, I guess, former best friend on the mat.
And if Indi Hartwell wants to leave this country so bad, I'm gonna make sure that she leaves Australia in a body bag.
Because 2019 belongs to Steph DeLander. MCW belongs to Steph DeLander. And it is my time now.